they bore us to pardon. Not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyll. On the evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention through part of our country known for beauty and for style. Being a land of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, above the marvel splendor shone the Queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in a movement on the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bore us her pardon. Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of her beauty, though I'd ask of you a favor not to see her for a while. Oh, I own she's a creature of character and feature. No one